great player. 6'4", strong arm, fast, smart kid. I mean, similar. We're both pretty low-key off the field. Both like playing Xbox, doing stuff like that. I mean, not, but yeah, similar. I'd say more similar than different, I'll think. I mean, we're both pretty even as far as everything goes. We're both athletic, both got strong arms, both smart. I mean, I don't know if there's one thing that, at least off the top of my head, I could pick out that one does better than the other.
Who's faster? Who has the stronger arm?
I mean, I don't know. You go in there. I ran a faster 40, but he plays fast. And we both play fast. He plays faster than his 40 time is. So, you look at everything, and we're even as far as I'm concerned. Oh yeah, definitely. Me and Tommy being close, we definitely able to come here. We know we're gonna come out here and compete, but at the same time, we're both gonna have fun doing it. We both love playing football, and at the end of the day, that's what we're here doing. So, I mean, whenever we get a chance, me and him are joking. It's not even just me and him. The whole quarterback room, we're joking around, you know, always trying to crack smiles and, you know, make this fun. And that's what we love doing. At the end of the day, we all love competing, love playing football, and we just want to have fun and make it fun for everyone.